I think he's the ideal player in my option to bring balance in the team. And if you see in the previous time that Chelsea conceded a lot of goals, then you can say, hey, defense, four defenders are not doing their job. But it's a way, what I said before, if the team is not willing to defend well or have not the right balance, then you concede a lot of goals. And I thought John Obi can be one of the key figures in getting back the balance, because then on top of that, on that fundamentum, that foundation, the quality, let's say what I said before, that the very talented players, they can on this podium, they can explore their qualities. He knows to read very well the game. He knows where the strength of the opponent is, and he knows exactly how to cope with that. He has a good, very good eye, very good nose, very good sense where to recover. And he doesn't do it in a very brutal way. He's very, very elegant. That's what I like to see very much. Not just a quality player, but one player who can defend so smoothly is, for me, beautiful to see.